down the lights and city lights. We unscrewed the bolts, we're trapped inside. We're fairies bright like jarred butterflies. They apologized and flew into the night, but they're not so hard. Took to their shovels to recover ruins from the rubble. But they uncovered for all of the trouble. It was troubling, a double door that went to a darker, deeper story. Counterclockwise spirals staircase. Too dark to handle, but the huntsman and I had our candles, so we took off our hats and our sandals. For hidden in our hats, we couldn't keep our land in this palace. We came to a room with an eye full of a thin beam of light from a single hole. In the roof shining down on the table, on a golden grail and a wedding veil covering a silver chalice. It was clockwise up the staircase. Bridesmaids came to proceed with me. Walk me clockwise around our city. I said I had my share of spinning. Is it a win still? It feels still. But they insisted I brought my old radio with me, so my muscles could keep me company. It took 3 whole days on our feet. The second evening, when we stopped to sleep, well, the radio stopped working. You don't know how hard I cried, knowing I woke up to be a bride. I know it's strange, but it isn't right. My mother should be here, she should be at my side. Where'd her voice go? As the bridesmaids helped me don my gown, I prayed that they'd say where she'd gone to now. They said the voice that you hear doesn't have a mouth. It was the city's voice, it was calling out to be rescued from me. I see her face again. Thank you.